So I won, and I'll be showing you how to cheat Pokewalker. First, what you'll need is Super Smash Bros. Brawl. Make a stage where there will be spikes and a thing over the spikes. Platform, where your character will be stuck. Put your remote on Rumble. Every time it does that, it goes up a stage. I'm not sure if you can see it, but it's right now 53,000. And it keeps going up, and it will move, so I surrounded it with the remotes and stuff. But that's a pretty easy way to cheat your Pokewalker. It's a little noisy, but it'll work. Bye.